top.
All right, so let's see. It's a clothing store. Let's see. The tower protects the lamb from the false shepherd. Is it? Oh my god, it's a mechano horse. Robotic horse. Is it made of diamonds? Is it butt stallion? I wish to see butt stallion. Fresh produce. Is that in quotes? Nope. Hello, produce man. Alright, a vision of a great city. That be Columbia. Please wait. Oh, for goodness sake. Vision of a great city, the prophet... Ironic enough, this led to the creation of an underwater city. So, whatever. Right. Kind of preachy. There we go. Let's go. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Good luck at the raffle. All right. Okay, let's see what we got. But a bit weak in the key in the scroll, if you get my meaning. Oh. I thought it was calling the boy a trash can. I don't like children, so I found that funny. Alright, so let's see. Fireworks, back in 5 minutes. The hell? Oh, hell yeah, barbershop quartet! Columbia's gayest quartet. Ain't that the truth? Alright. So let's keep on moving. Keep on, keep on, keep on, keep on moving.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, right. Mr. DeWitt.
Huh. What the hell?
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
All right. So, somebody knows I'm here, so let's check this telescope. Nothing really here. I don't know what the point of that was. Oh, you get an achievement for looking through all of them.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
People here are too friendly.
I agree.
You keep saying that.
Jeez. How's it going, buddy? So am I going? I guess I'm going to the statue. How do I get to the statue? Go through here?
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Streets closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again.
Huh.
Block. Better find another way around.
Let's see. I guess up is my best bet.
You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind.
Whoa, hello. All right, let's see. A lot of people around here.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out.
All right.
And there's devil number one.
All right, show me the devil. Show me the devil. Satan.
Devil number two. Woo, he's on a roll.
All right, let's see. Whoa, I did it. I won an incredibly easy carnival game. Alright, so I guess... I'll save this for later. There's more than enough time to go, holy crap.
Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technology.
Those arms have got to be, wow. What do we got here?
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved
for... Oh, so I can't get a ticket there. That dude's got a yo-yo. Kid's playing around.
What port do you call home? And it poured in a storm.
Okay, I was expecting to respond to that, but I guess not. Alright, so this is not the right way to get around there. Check vendors to get past the ticket taker. Okay.
One of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
What the hell is going on? Possession.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Hello. All right. With possession equipped, press the right mouse to take a friendly machine. Okay. Salts are oh, I guess, yeah. All right. So, well, I guess I get to control of it.
Your spot at the raffle awaits.
Thank you. What do we got here?
Heads. Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Wait a minute. Those are the same people on the boat. Holy crap. I guess they just marked that down because everyone would call tails. Let's see. Let's get some more health. There we go. Full on health. Full on friendship. What do we got here? Oh, vending machine. I'm good for now. Okay, so let's see what we can do about fighting this woman. Skyhook.
The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the box out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
They got any openings in the group?
Alright. So I need me a skyhook. What do we got there? Is that a hologram? How is this a time with holograms? Alright, let's see.
Madam Lutess.
Constance Field.
All your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady. But I think she's jealous of our cleverness.
What
is
the...
it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower?
Ah, jeez.
The lamb is lonely too. I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
It's like, hey, why don't we just mark you with the sign that you're gonna be the basically the bad guy of the city. Public enemy number one. Alright, so let's see, what do I got over here? Is that a vending machine? The dude's name is Dollar Bill. Alright, yeah, it's a vending machine. Alright. So I'd like to know more about the story, and I hope I can get, you know, further into this before being cast out into the depths of the Sodom, as it were. Hey, it's a party. Ah, son of a gun, I can't get by. So let's see. Hmm? What's up? Hey, cutie.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77, that's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me
well, crap.
Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia?
Jesus Christ, this really is the old days.
All right, then. The winner is number 77.
No. No.
Over here, he's the winner.
Number 77.
No. I'm not going up there. Some guy in a telegram told me not to go up there, and I'm not going up there. What do I get? Holy... What? What's going on?
What are you doing? Come on. Are you gonna throw it or are you
you taking your coffee black these days?
Oh my god.
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
We've got to racism.
It's him.
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy?
Don't you know
that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
Oh, jeez.
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock.
Well, this was bound to happen.
We got planned, boys.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't scramble my guts. And ba-boom. Mine. Haha! Oh, you want some? Oh, that was brutal! This is amazing! Oh, come here, buddy. There we go. Oh, they blocked me off. Ah! Oh! Come on. Nope, no, no, stop that. You stop it. Thank you. Do I get vigor? Oh, possession aid. That's ability to possession. Is it now? Alright, let's see. What do we got?
Son of a bitch is in the park.
Right, I'll be there in a second. Come now. Uh-oh. Positioned by Calvin Klein. Alright, where am I going? Oh, dear Lord, where am I going? They did not tell me about this in the old days. Stop! 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 Stop it! Oh, stop! Oh! I'm gonna die. I am going to die. Ah! Well, I got it. Okay. All right, fuck. I'm gonna take a little break for a while. I'll jump cut.
What just happened?
I never truly die. I am immortal, and also everybody's still after me. So let's do our best to get the hell out of here. All right. So maybe this false prophet thing has something to it. Although 2K is notorious for having these, kind of things in their game. Oh, you died? Well, here, you just instantly respawn now. Now everyone's trying to kill me. That's just great. That is just grand. It's grand that everybody wants to kill me. Except there's nobody here. Well, I did kill everybody before, so... Where am I going? Is it down there? I don't know where I'm going. Let's see. Fight your way to Monument Island. Well, I'm positive that that's not the right way. Let's see. Landmarks. There's a bunch of lockboxes down here. Possibly from the people I killed, but that's beside the point. Am I full on ammo? Yeah, I am. Right, let's see. Police, do not cross. Haha! Dozums wish to kill? Dozums? Dozums wish to kill, Dozums does. You cannot kill me, ye. Open the gate!
What's going on?
Is it? What is? Oh my god, it's my computer.